Our students acquire knowledge and skills in dance using an arts integration approach. Second graders at Rattlesnake Elementary have choreographed their own movements of the water cycle using counts in preparation for a performance for parents. They are dancing the curriculum.
Can you tell me what happens in the water cycle of presentation? So Evan, what happens with the water cycle?
Well, it's the rain coming down.
The rain. And what else? Sometimes it's not rain, it's sometimes
hail
and snow.
Sweet.
Exactly. And so then what do we do in our dance for precipitation? Bella, can you talk about our precipitation in our dance?
We start in a high interesting shape because we're high up in the sky, and then we start getting all flowy because rain or other stuff like that is mostly flowy. And then by 8, we're medium from falling down, and then 16, we're all the way to the ground. We'd be just like this.
Frozen, in your shape? All right, Tim, we all show you your shape.
A high frozen shape.
Frozen, interesting, high-level shape. All right, let's see those frozen, interesting, high-level shapes. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Counting your music, and how well you're working together and remembering your dance.